Surrender immediately, or you will be destroyed. We will not warn you again.
Ghosts do not lie. At least, they don't where I'm from.
That's funny, because you have warned us. How many times is it now?
Arm weapons and lock onto the giant office.
The office of ArcticAdopted cannot be allowed to take over this game. Send a message to the Pixie and request reinforcements.
If you will deactivate whatever device you have that is holding me here, I can bring my captain and office to help you.
Very well. Tell your captain what you've seen here.
To let you know, I'll be taking the home office off-world to locate the Deserve.
I understand, Admiral.
I will contact you again when I have made contact with the Fairy or the Deserve. David out.
Have you lost sight of why we are doing this? We must punish them for the death of our captain. David would do it for any of us.
I have not forgotten, Baby. Ed must be brought to justice. If that means exterminating the giants, then so be it.
This is the most advanced office in the known universe. We just have to see this through.
What about the Pixie? How do you feel about that, Baby?
What about them? They are no match for us. If they wish to join the giant's fate, then I say I'm happy to comply.
But she's your...
But nothing. She has chosen her side.
Gale, come in. What did you find out?
The rift leads into another separate game. The players are the same. but some are opposite to our game.
Are you like saying...
I don't know what I'm saying, but I gave my word I would talk to you about it. The erudition from the other game is powerful and advanced. They are on the verge of taking over that game.
I'm not entirely sure this is like our problem or anything.
The spatial rift must be closed, and it can only be closed from the other side. The giants are in an alliance with the fairy, the pixie, and elf to stop the erudition and its crew. If we do nothing, there is no guarantee against an incursion into our game.
I understand, I think.
Root all available power to our protection systems. We must not allow them access to the core mainframe. Something is coming through.
Confirmed, sir. An office unlike anything I've ever seen.
The spatial rift would appear to lead into another separate universe.
That would definitely explain the other being we saw on the giant's vessel.
So, you've been in contact with the giants.
The pixie and fairy have sustained heavy damage to the majority of their offices. They are moving away.
On the course to intercept that unknown office.
Battle stations, I think.
It looks just like our erudition.
It may look like ours, but this version is heavily armed and shielded.
All available power has been routed to our shields and weapon systems, Captain.
The giants escaped, or maybe they were destroyed.
I'm not detecting any signs of giant vessels in that debris.
We are receiving a communication from that erudition. Putting it through now.
Is that really you?
My name is Op, but I'm like, not from your game.
Yes, we are aware. State your intentions.
We have been asked by the giants to...
And what does our game have to do with you?
We're like, concerned and stuff about the rift connecting our games, maybe.
Do not involve yourselves in our game, and we will allow you to proceed.
What happened? Why are you, like, hell-bent and stuff to eliminate the giants?
Giants ruled our game for a long time, but they abused that power. My captain and several of my crewmates were killed as a direct result of their ambitions. We will avenge them.
I won't, like, pretend to understand or anything, but you aren't the only ones to, like, lose someone close to you. It isn't how we feel. It's how we respond that matters. For now, we agree to your terms, and will, like, not interfere or anything. Stand down battle stations, I think. But, like, keep an eye on things. If the erudition powers weapons, I want to know about it.
Yes, Captain.
Gale, manifest yourself back to the giants here. Inform Ed we intend to remain neutral in this conflict with the erudition.
Captain,
you have your orders, Gale. Our priority must be to seal the spatial rift. We can't get sucked into their conflict.
I understand, Captain.
We agree. DTA will represent our alliance. He will be our ambassador for peace.
You're joking, right?
I've never been more serious. He will have the full authority to represent our position. If you can convince GTA, then we will agree to peace.
We await his arrival.
The Admiral will agree.
I'm in charge here, for now.
I see.
It is holographic.
Can we transfer the program into our computer?
I believe so, Captain.
Do it.
Our course is set, Captain.
Take us home, Dad.